Number one is tuning in and making time for myself. I mean, our lives are so high pressure, high stress. I've made it a priority, as I said, to like step back, check in with my body, and make time for myself. Secondly, of course, I try to have a really healthy eating regime and sleeping regime. I try to get enough rest, enough, you know, find that balance in my life.